I'm Tracy Warren, and I am the director and the choreographer of the show. I'm also playing woman number one, one of the quartet members, and it's really just a great evening out. I think it'll take audiences into an old world remembrance of something from their childhood or something from their parents.
This show is just a huge tribute and celebration of Frank Sinatra and everything he was, his style, his preferences, his music, his voice, just his entire essence is in this show.
Frank was amazing. I mean, wouldn't we all love to be Frank Sinatra? Wouldn't we all love to have his life? I think that would be most of the message is like, wow, what an incredible man this guy was.
He sang a lot, you know? So I think this is a good showcase of all of the best stuff that he sang.
As the director, the moment that I realized that Frank Sinatra used to stand in the middle of the band to record his songs, what I wanted to create is that sense of immersion in music. It's about his passion and love for it.
Not that it's any surprise, but he was a huge ladies' man, but I didn't know he dated like 14 different women at one point.
They talk about everything, from his early career as a crooner all the way to the end when he was just on stage with a glass of whiskey and a cigarette and just singing some of the most iconic Frank Sinatra music. And it's wonderful. It's a beautiful show.
It's fun. I mean, listening to Frank's music and really just enjoying his legacy.
It's just amazing. I mean, everyone has been working so hard. And it's not just the cast, it's the band, it's the crew. This is truly just combined and gelled to really make such a fun evening for everybody, not just us, but everybody who comes and watches it too.
You know, coming out of the shutdown, I think there's just that sense of like, we're so happy to be together.
After the year we all had in 2020, it's nice to be back with the place I consider home and with my friends doing this show. I mean, it's just a great night. It's a nice night you can come and not have to think about anything and just listen to some nice music, some good musicians, and have a good dinner and have a good night.
Sinatra, no matter what age you are, I think he really has a part in everyone's life. Like, I think he really can touch all ages, and I think he's just like this special, timeless guy.
I think you can just come, grab a drink, go to the bar, get a drink, sit at your table, and just relax and listen to the great music of Frank Sinatra.